觉了。
Should I like be a bit of a rebel and just ignore what he says and park it on the runway? Where are you telling me to go, mate? Can I go, mate?
In technically, it's a beer bus.
And then obviously we've got the wheel of death over there. Well, I might have a go, you know, don't want to put any of them to shame, so.
It's about OTT, isn't it?
I don't see any burgers, so.
go for a burger, mate?
Food time, mate, food time. Unfortunately, it's bacon and sausage and onion. They've got no burgers at the moment, so I've had to make do. I didn't. It's not bacon or sausage batch as far as I was. I'll eat it anyway. Shall do.
So we've got a problem. The bar won't dispense drinks until after 10.
And at the moment, it's 21 minutes past 9.
So we're going to wait around. Ready, mate? So let's see.
And the display was unbelievable. I'd never seen anything like it. Absolutely fantastic. And the highlight of it for me, well, there was a few bits and pieces, the Typhoon, the Raptor.
Oh yeah.
And I actually got to see, finally, an F-15E Strike Eagle. Couldn't have asked
for more. Absolutely splendid.
So have you enjoyed yourself, Marcus? Fantastic. Words can't describe. I loved it to bits. I'd love to come here again. Well, as a matter of fact, I'm definitely going to come here again. Everything's great here.
It is awesome.
It's like a man cave, but outdoors. I even spoke to a Strike Eagle pilot who broke the sound barrier over Vegas. I mean, what a claim for fame that is. Once again, we've come to the end of the video. We hope you enjoyed it, because we've certainly enjoyed it, even though I think I've now got third degree burns on the top of my head, but it was well worth it. So
it's
I'll just
show rash, mate.
I'll peel it off like a snake skin and put it on the wall or something as a trophy. But yeah. It was brilliant. We tried to bring you some decent content. We hope we've achieved that. So, see you again soon.
Yeah, enjoy yourself.